Dumb. Okay, I'm just kidding. Okay, I'm gonna hit play in 3, 2, 1, go!
Zach,
CSP!
Doki Doki Redeem, and kind of excited about this one. I'll tell you guys the story after.
Doki Doki Redeem. Oh, just wait. The sound got interrupted a bit, and then I'll let you know when I pause it in the next one so you can grab it.
Oh, good.
We gotta fangirl one more time.
Doki Doki Redeem, and kind of excited about this one. I'll tell you guys the story.
Back. We get to see the Doki Doki Redeem again.
I'm ready.
Hey, Zach. I'm thinking I need to file a complaint to Spotify. I don't see your name in this week's hottest singles.
A random pickup line read, but they zoom in with the person, and it's just like, yo, I'm gonna hold on.
I know.
I'm good. You heard it right. You heard it right. And in 3, 2, 1, go.
I expect my paycheck by tomorrow. Also, why is a baby streaming? I'm not a baby.
Oh no, it sounds like a baby.
Not
me.
A baby.
A little bit.
You know what? If you guys are gonna call me a baby all stream, I wanna start speaking in a low voice so none of you guys can call me a baby.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. I'm not a baby. All right. I'm a full grown ass woman.
Holy shit!
You guys have to understand.
Watch the speed of chat. What?
Surely nobody actually.
You can just see it just start going. You come back calling out like 90% of VTubers.
Literally. We go from there?
Yeah.
Who is this? This is Yuka. I'm an old woman, alright? I'm like 57.
Holy crap! It's got like nitro speed. You can't even read anything now.
You're the baby. Get the fuck out of you.
She destroy everyone's dreams. She relishes in destroying everyone's dreams. And in exchange, giving them dreams they didn't know they had.
I know. This has awoken something that I didn't know.
Let's find out in a second. In 3, 2, 1. It's just gonna be a little bit of the outro with some music. Ooh. And then we'll show you the clip of the new model. If you think the new one's hot, maybe. Let's find out. Okay, here we go. If you think this one's hot. It's kinda cute though.
Don't touch me. I smell like wet dog and I told you I have fleas, okay?
That's fine. My dog is a wet dog every time it rains, so.
Alright. You don't want it, I promise. It's not good. No touching. Don't
look at her little vein.
I think a lot of people are surprisingly okay being a furry after her new model.
Stop petting me.
Yeah.
Where do you think they're petting her though? Where do you think she likes it the most?
Where do you think? I mean, if she's part. I mean, she's werewolf, but like, it's still part dog. So I feel like there's a lot of places that she would enjoy being pet.
My dog likes butt scratches.
Yeah, butt scratches are always the best. So we might have to ask her. If her butt is the best place.
Just a little bit. It's kind of like drugs. Just like a little bit.
Apparently, petting her is like drugs. Gets the big good serotonin. I feel like I can't because it'd be too dangerous. I would get addicted though.
100%. I will get addicted because even I don't know. I'll let her fleas bite it. It's fine.
She definitely has fleas, but that's easy. You just buy flea treatment.
Yeah.
There's a solution. You help her get rid of the fleas. Everyone wins, and then it's fine.
And then everyone can pet each other consensually and without the fleas.
Without the fleas. You gotta get rid of the fleas. You don't want them biting. You don't want them biting. Okay, I'm gonna play it in 3, 2, 1, go.
A full sob every day. Yes. I do know what that is, and yes. I am young and hip.
Wait, she's asking if she knows what D's nuts mean?
No. She says she what? She's saying she waffle stomps every day.
All day work. You know, yeah, the stress out.
You do, really?
Yeah, I do. You better believe it. I do.
She clearly doesn't know what it means.
I do.
She's like, oh, yeah, I waffle stomp every day. Great way to de-stress.
No! Harry, no!
If you don't know what that means, look up at your own discretion. It's not even that it's dirty. It's not even that it's dirty. It's just cursed.
You shove your poop down a pipe or something.
You poo it out later.
Okay. We're gonna find out.
I'm the next one. 3, 2, 1, go. We have Sayu talking about Genshin Impact addiction.
Of course. And he's gonna be interviewed tomorrow.
The characters are great. I love it. Have you considered just playing Breath of the Wild but like taping anime characters to their faces and
I love talking
burning them? You know damn well. You know damn. I've decided to work heel with the Genshin Impact community. Mostly because I can't play those games because of the gacha mechanic.
That is valid though. A lot of people can't play gacha. It's like dangerous.
I spend so much money on gacha. It's the worst.
I'm a really lucky free to play. I never have to buy shit.
I try free to play and then I'm like, yeah, but I kind of want to pull more.
Then you realize you've spent $300.
Yeah! The most I ever spent in my lifetime on gacha was $20.
Oh, that's good. I think I've spent probably close to 200 on Genshin.
Sayu's
dying.
I don't
play it anymore. I haven't played it since.
Hold on. I'm gonna rewind very slightly on my end, just before we go to the next clip. I'm just pausing in between.
Yeah.
Just Sayu saying I'm fine. We gotta listen to this one. Just listen to him. Be like I'm fine. We gotta hear how fine this man is.
I'm fine.
Here's the thing. I totally understand if folks can't get into Genshin for multiple reasons. You just start with Genshin, and you're like, man, that character's really pretty. And then you just keep going.
Yep. He's fine. Absolutely fine. Absolutely. I don't know. I bought like a.
I'm gonna go back in a sec because this is the part we gotta hear. We gotta hear him go on and on and on about his addiction.
Start with Genshin, and you're like, man, that character's really pretty. And then you just keep going and going. And you realize you've spent $300, then $400, then $500. Uh-huh. And then you're like, why am I still going? Oh, right, to amuse chat. But then they don't realize that this is actually taking an emotional and financial toll.
He's dying.
But I just keep going.
He's
for
dead.
The content.
Just dead.
I'm fine.
He doesn't look fine. Okay, I'm pausing here real quick. Yeah, that definitely seems like a bit of a problem. Maybe he's died, Dobu, for sure.
Oops, we'll play it in 3, 2, 1, go! Someone else has spent Valentine's Day instead of me. You might regret it.
A little dangerous. Ever seen in my life. Oh, wait, and
it was so chaotic. It was so good.
Yeah. Okay. And 3, 2, 1, go! Look at all the head pets! My nightmare! My nightmare!
What the fuck?
getting a little donation. She's getting some really good tit action here.
Tit? Oh, tip.
No,
yep, she's getting just the tip.
Like,
tip.
Haven't you heard of
titties? No!
It's the thing that you use to throw stuff at people. It's called tits. It literally is called tits. It's literally called tits.
I need tits!
I've decided I don't like getting pummeled in the face, so I don't need tits. This would be you. This is the sacrifice you have for kids. I don't know if that's worth it. It looks awfully painful. She is literally crying.
It's a lot of bully. That's true. I'd probably cry. It could be good.
And now we got Fumiko and Fumiko's spicy ramen challenge.
I will be eating.
Wait to see how much she likes spicy ramen.
I'm a little scared. I had a bag that was black maybe 5 or 6 years ago, and I cried. And
oh no.
I like ran the faucet into my mouth.
Well, I've had the chip version of those.
This flavor. So it's still supposed to be pretty spicy. Yeah, it says hot.
I actually really
want to
try this. It looks amazing.
It's literally on fire.
This brand, they make a really tasty version of like a chip.
Yeah!
And it's like really sweet to begin with, and then
I've
it goes
had
just
it.
Like.
Oh my god.
Yeah!
So good.
What does it smell
oh
like?
Oh god.
It kind of smells like.
Looks so red.
It looks really good. I really want to try this exact type of noodles.
Bite. Chat, are you guys ready?
I would try it. Can we try it together?
Three,
I'm not good with spicy.
Two, one.
Why would you not have milk?
Holy fuck! No. Oh god, that was... No.
She said she has no milk, Aaron. She has no milk.
She has Is it just water? Oh,
nope.
She's gone.
Cat.
She got something.
It hurts so bad. I don't have... I didn't expect it to be that spicy. They said it was like the milder form of it. And it was so fucking spicy.
Oh
I have
god.
Almond milk. That's all I got.
Unfortunately, almond milk is more like water.
Does that help?
I don't like.
She's crying.
No.
I fucking literally want to do anything else. Well, I finished this bowl. It doesn't even look like I dented it.
I love the edits she made in this too.
You guys hate me.
Yeah, sweet and salty do make it a bit stronger. It's a really good combo. I like
five.
Food that's sweet, salty, and spicy.
Or it's number six.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice! Cereal with almond milk is what good, Kyle. I usually eat my cereal dry, but sometimes with almond milk.
Oh god. Like, all dry. The energy is like sapped out of my body.
I don't eat cereal very often, but if I do, I'll just munch on like
I'm
little
try
pieces.
I'm to eat a bigger bite. Okay, this is what the bowl looks like now, alright?
I mean,
but
like,
I'm gonna eat
sometimes if I have like, the occasional time I ever buy a really sweet one, I eat it more like it's a dessert, and so I will just eat it dry. I'll just pull it in a little bowl. Pull it? Pour it.
Alcohol can help if you don't have milk. It might help your brain forget.
That hit was so painful.
God, I really want to eat these.
Oh god, now I'm hungry. Watching, now I'm hungry. Why didn't I eat?
This
would
definitely
I'm gonna take inside of my salmon and veggies.
My wrist. Can I stop? Look at that. Don't you want a wrist reveal?
Me, I'll grab a croissant when I'm
you
on
know
the
you know you're desperate when you bribe chat
you
with a wrist reveal to stop eating noodles?
Ooh,
like, please,
that?
Let me stop. No! Oh, chat. Oh,
I can just imagine how much she was saying.
I wish someone loved
throw it
me.
On the floor. That's a lot. This is a ton.
That is not a lot. That's nothing.
I am mentally strong.
I know, that
I
was the best 3D
strong?
Modeling
no,
I've ever
my body
seen.
Is shutting down.
Mm-hmm. The hands, 3D modeling is really okay. Amazing.
Try to get as much possible. This will
the hand
be the
tracking
last
is really
I know,
good. Too.
I know that after this fight, I cannot do anymore. I have reached my limit. $5 to whom? I'll do anything for money.
And then she eats it. She looks like she wants to die.
Uh-oh.
She actually did the edit herself through Ron. She was really proud of it too, so I wanted to make sure to show this one for her.
Casually goes to her.
No, I had to spit it out.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
I'm sorry.
Understandable.
I'll give you the wrist reveal too. I stuffed the whole thing in my mouth, and then I just like, I knew my gag reflex hit, and I was like, I gotta go. I can't do this on stream. All right, we get the wrist reveal.
Understandable,
now,
I would run too.
I couldn't do that last. Holy
crap!
That was rough. That was
That's a lot.
I have I have a true bottom right now.
It's true bottom. Is it though? That's some pretty top energy, at least giving it a try, knowing this would happen. That's some pretty top energy.
I didn't have regular ass milk. I hit rock bottom. This is the content. Okay, you wanna see my fucking wrist? Okay. Are you guys ready?
I'll see the wrist.
Give us the wrist.
Are you guys ready for the wrist reveal?
Aya! Look at that wrist. Damn! Fumi got that wrist.
Look at that
freckle. Look at that sexy, bare skin. Wow.
Oh my goodness. Right now. Do whatever you want.
Oh yeah, and she's playing Yuppie Psycho right now!
You owe me.
I saw her, she had a reaction to this part, so I had to show it off.
It's the other way around. He told us to fire truck ourselves.
She's so cute! She's so cute! She just instant panics!
Like, oh my god, it's such a bad word.
Yeah.
Wee woo.
Her content is a bit more family friendly, so I can only imagine how.